kids here. What if I send in the tape and they don't like it? I mean, what if they say I'm no good? What if they say, get out of here, kid. You got no future. I mean, I just don't think I could take that kind of rejection. Jesus, I'm trying to sound well, man.
Come on, he's not that bad. At least he's letting you borrow the car tomorrow night.
Check out that 4x4. That is hot. Someday, Jennifer. Someday. There you go, lady. There's a quarter.
Thank you. Don't forget to take a flyer.
Save the bottle. Bye.
That's the power of love.
I'm standing in the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall. It's Saturday morning, October 26, 1985.
118 here.
And this is Temporal Experiment Number 1.
Come on, I'm
prepared,
boy. Get in there.
Atta boy. Please note, the Einstein's clock is in precise synchronization with my control watch. Got it.
Right, check. Good.
My calculations are correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're going to see some serious shit.
Thank you.
toward Hill Valley, California, at 4:29 p.m. on Wednesday, October 21st, 2015.
2015? You mean we're in the future?
I am officially running for President of the United States.
To it.
Huge!
You and Jennifer getting along?
Oh, yeah, great. We're like a couple of teenagers.
That's how
Florence
Needle.
Doesn't work, Needles. I could get fired. It's illegal. I mean,
What if the Jets is monitoring, huh?
The Jets will never find out.
I was monitoring that scan you just interfaced. You are terminated!
Terminated? No! No! It was my fault, sir! It was Neil! Neil was behind the whole thing!
You cooperated!
No, I didn't! It was a sting operation!
Read my
notes! Please, no! I cannot be fired! I'm fired!
Successfully lobbied to legalize gambling and turned Hill Valley's dilapidated courthouse into a beautiful casino hotel.
I just want to say one thing. God bless America. Thank you.
nine. He goes on crazy. Bobby gets the kitchen knife to defend herself. He doesn't like that. Not one bit. So, me watch.
Tires?